Walking in the immersed tube tunnel 25 meters underwater, time and distance seem to blur. The docking of the E-13 immersed tube underwater has just been completed 7 hours ago, during which Chinese engineers achieved a docking accuracy of millimeter level at both ends of the pipe section for the first time. In the world's first two-weight A-lane steel shell concrete immersed tube tunnel, a new record for immersed tube construction of undersea tunnel was created. This was originally an unknown island in the outer Lingdingyang Bay. Now, it has risen to fame as the immersed tube prefabrication base for the two super projects, namely the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge and the Shenzhen-Zhongshan Link. Unlike the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge, the pipe section of the Shenzhen-Zhongshan Link uses an extra-wide steel shell concrete structure. There was no precedent for this at home or abroad, so engineers were required to explore repeatedly at every step.
标准管结的话，它有2255个舱口，就是说只要一钻进去，就是我们俗称的就是不可逆。破空的问题怎么来解决？其实这个前前后后花了3年时间，我们做了很多模型试验，小比例尺的、竹尺的，我们也做了2个，就让它实时在打，反复的打，打完之后打开这个钢板有没有破空。
Concrete performance must be improved. If this problem could not be solved, the 100-year life of undersea tunnels would be impossible. In this humble white building, the proportioning experiments of self-compacting concrete have been conducted more than 2,000 times in the past 4 years. Self-compacting concrete is a pouring material that can fill the internal compartment of the steel shell without the need for vibration, due to its own excellent fluidity under the action of gravity. It's important to strictly control the performance of concrete, as well as improve the matching pouring process. The total length of the undersea tunnel of the Shenzhen-Zhongshan Link is 6.8 kilometers, of which the immersed tube is 5 kilometers. It is estimated that the total amount of concrete pouring will exceed 1 million cubic meters. This self-compacting concrete must be poured into the compartment within 90 minutes after leaving the mixing station. Otherwise, there will be cavities due to early solidification, leading to irreversible consequences. Manual pouring alone could not guarantee efficiency or quality.
它是那个扩展度还是差一点，是温度高了，还是材料变动比较大，它冷的时间有点长了啊。Intelligent
systems and automatic equipment make it all easier. Resembling a giant spider, the intelligent pouring machine can move autonomously between the bottom plate and root plate of the 165-meter-long pipe section. Following the preset route, it can automatically and accurately look for holes and independently complete the pouring operation of the entire pipe section. With the help of wireless level sensors, the machine can detect the pouring progress inside the compartment in real time and adjust the grouting speed accordingly.
它的混凝土上升的高度都已经全部超过了30公分，证明里面是致密实混凝土已经填充密实了。This
is the central control hall of the entire pouring project, which can track and monitor the concrete stock, the working of the intelligent pouring machine, and the pouring progress of each compartment in real time. This immersed tube prefabrication plant could pour one pipe section every month, earning it the reputation of smart dreamworks of submerged tube prefabrication. Today, China is rapidly setting off a new round of scientific and technological revolution and industrial transformation, providing more opportunities for the integration of transportation development with informatization and intelligence. While the immersed tube was being poured at DreamWorks, the excavation of the base trench of the subsea pipe section was also approaching the end. Next, builders needed to level the excavation base trench and pave it with gravel. If the undersea base trench is a custom-made big bed for the immersed tube, then gravel leveling is to lay a mattress on this big bed. This is also a key step in determining whether the pipe section can be safely sunk and accurately docked.
所有人员注意啊，现在进行环泊入水拔桩。我们现在把四个桩腿的桩全部拔出来了，现在要进行第三个船位的施工。精确定好位之后，我们就可以把四个桩腿再重新插下去。
Jingping No. 2 is currently the world's largest gravel leveling ship, which is known as the underwater 3D printer. The 470-meter-high pile legs adapted well to various geological conditions such as rocks, gravel, and clay on the seabed, allowing this powerful vessel to operate stably even in strong winds reaching 17 meters per second.
好，我们现在开始船位的整平。经木一，开始重料。
According to the design, 10,000 cubic meters of gravel need to be laid in each part of the pipe section base trench, enough to fill four international standard swimming pools. Under the command of an intelligent control system, these gravels are transported to a riprap pipe at a speed of 800 cubic meters per hour. The riprap pipe can automatically throw gravels and level them, controlling the accuracy within plus or minus 4 centimeters. These leveling vessels could complete the leveling operation of one pipe section base trench every 4 days. Newto Island Immersed Tube Prefabrication Plan has produced another pipe section. Today, the engineers will transport it to the shallow dock 200 meters away from the plant, waiting for it to be floated out of the dock. 20 seconds is enough for a world-class sprinter to cover the distance of 200 meters. But for the behemoth weighing 80,000 tons, it is a long journey. In previous projects, it took at least 7 days to move the same distance for pipe section of similar volume.
We hope to complete this 深圳通道的城管运营是采用这个轮轨式的抬车系统。我们现在设定了是一分钟，只要走一米就可以了，200米也就是200分钟。Using
a completely new design, engineers have independently developed a trolley for the transportation of giant pipe sections with a maximum bearing capacity of 800 tons per trolley.
各小组负责人检查一下各自区域人员是否已经就位，我们的台车马上要开始移运了。Every
50 transfer trolley form a formation, and four formations have a total of 200 transport trolleys with maximum carrying capacity of 160,000 tons.
整体我结构的一个最大承载都是按照两倍的承载系数去设计的。 所以移运8万吨城管是绰绰有余。即使我们有一半的设备出现了一个损坏，我们也能顺利和平稳、安全地完成当次的一个移运。The
bottom area of the pipe section reaches 7,600 square meters, so the forces must be kept in one single plan during the moving process. This arduous task can only be carried out by the built-in intelligent hydraulic jacking system of the trolley. After 4 hours, the pipe section was safely transferred. Before the sunken pipe section is buried deep under the sea, engineers must carry out a full body check from the inside out for it. Next, workers need to add ballast tanks and steel sealing doors to the pipe section and use the buoyancy to winch them into the deep water dock, waiting for the right timing for floating transfer and installation. The distance from here to the immersed tube prefabrication plant is 50 kilometers. There are several cargo and passenger terminals distributed within this 50-kilometer sea area. With more than 60 engineering vessels operating simultaneously and nearly 1,200 passenger ships and cargo and mail carriers shuttling back and forth there every day. By traditional towing methods, it will take at least 40 hours, which will seriously impact shipping in this area. In addition, if the towing method is used, the whole original channel must be dredged and widened. With dredging volume up to 15 million cubic meters, equivalent to dredging 6 Huff pyramids on the seabed of the Lingdingyang Bay. In consideration of economic effectiveness and environmental benefits, engineers need to find a better floating scheme for the immersed pipe segments. So, it appeared. The super equipment Yihang Jingyan No. 1 is the world's first tunnel pipe section special operation ship for floating transfer and installation, which is designed and manufactured by Chinese engineers with extraordinary imagination. The building of the vessel took 3 years. Its grand debut marks another new leap for China in the world's cross-sea immersed tube tunnel construction. At this moment, Jingyan No. 1 is fully prepared to shoulder another important mission of floating transfer and installation. In the next 48 hours, 186 builders from 21 provinces and cities of China would work together. They would once again challenge the limits of the world's undersea tunnel immersed tube construction.
When we were in 2013, the first time we saw this航母以后，有可能是一个偶然，有可能是我们运气好，所以需要连续管件实验航母来证明我们的装备，证明我们的工艺。
The total displacement of the integrated ship plus immersed tube is up to 100,000 tons, equivalent to the displacement of a supercarrier. two 9,280 kilowatt Dispel engines and 8 high-power side thrusters provided the behemoth a speed of 5 knots and the ability to withstand a cross-current of up to 1.6 knots. During the 10-hour voyage, Jing'an No. 1 was required to change course 7 times. The ship was equipped with Beidou satellite navigation system and 158 sensors to provide the required real-time accurate positioning data for the floating transfer and sinking and docking of pipe joints.
3, 2, 1, 撤.
Sailing late at night, the visibility at sea was very low. On the water, there was the integrated ship with a deck area equivalent to 2 standard soccer fields. Underwater, it carried 80,000 tons of immersed pipe section. Under the complex condition of the inner Lingdingyang Bay, such a combination is extremely risky. The ship officer's eyesight and experience alone cannot properly cope with the complex sea conditions and changing weather on the shipping.
We here also added a system called automatic self-driving, then it reduces the risk of human error.
At 1 a.m., Jing'an No. 1 finally arrived at the sea area where the Shenzhen-Zhongshan Link undersea tunnel was being constructed. In the dark water condition, the engineers were required to accurately lower the 80,000-ton pipe section into the submarine trench by wrenching and releasing the cable and docking it tightly with the previous pipe section.
The 3-4 meters of water, 8,000 tons, 8 meters, 80 meters. 况且我们还是希望把我们的安装精度进一步往前提升。When
the pipe section was lowered to 0.8 meters from the seabed, the monitor waveform became abnormal, which made engineers highly nervous.
出现一个大晃动，前后的这个晃动幅度基本达到这个 0.6 米， 这已经很大了，你再往前一晃的话，就有可能是跟前面沉管 碰撞了，把我们的最珍贵的这个生命线止水带给破坏了，导致这个沉管报废。
你问一下潜水是怎么会晃的那个档杆？问一下。
东三色，南色间距339，南色间距339。
好的，回去了。你们有一个好消息。
The weather and hydrographic conditions on the Lingdingyang Bay change constantly. Although the ship was equipped with meteorological and current monitoring team, the undercurrents, which were difficult to predict, still sneak up on us.
自己心里默念要吸口气、呼口气，然后把自己的情绪压下来，才能保证整个团队的一个正常的一个工作状态。
With enough information, engineers made a quick decision to use the reaction force of the Titan cable to stabilize the immersed tube. The 5 operators released and retracted the cable under the captain's command. If there were no proper coordination, the immersed tube would shake even harder.
1, 2, 5, 6, 9. 1, 2, 7, 8, 9. Three, four, five,
Everyone on site knows that if the immersed tube was in wrong position, the docking accuracy of the subsequent process would be seriously affected.
好的，稳一下，慢慢的调啊，装，把那个数调过来。 差不多哈，就这样了。好了 ，OK 了。Despite
the high risk, the immersed tube finally landed safely on the base bed at the predetermined position. At that time, there was only 5 centimeters between the two pipe sections. To make the close contact between the two sections as gentle as a feather hitting the ground, the engineers spent a full hour to adjust. They aim to control the docking accuracy in the millimeter range again.
我很着急，而且我很困，现在，这没办法，这个活就是要一步一步走，小火慢炖。
。The two pipe sections are finally docked successfully. Gorgeous fireworks bloom in the sky before the break of dawn. The underwater docking of E-14 pipe section was successfully completed. The completion survey showed that the installation accuracy of E-14 pipe section reached an unprecedented 0.8 millimeters. It set a new record of the installation and docking accuracy of the immersed pipe section for both the Shenzhen-Zhongshan link and the world. By the end of 2022, the Shenzhen-Zhongshan link project had been underway for 6 years. Over the 2,000 days and nights, more than 15,000 builders spent their youth and shed their sweat here. In 2024, the Shenzhen-Zhongshan link was officially opened to traffic, and a new traffic landmark emerged at the Pearl River estuary. Overlooking the Guangdong-Hong Kong-Macau Greater Bay Area, it suddenly occurs to us that the transportation blueprint of the Pearl River estuary, which was drawn at the beginning of China's reform and opening up, is being transformed into reality step by step. Wumen Bridge and Nansha Bridge are lying at the top of the A-shaped Pearl River estuary like a pair of dragons playing in the water. The Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is like a grand link on the sea, closely connecting Guangdong, Hong Kong, and Macau. The Shenzhen-Zhongshan Link has turned a 100-kilometer golden inner bay around the Pearl River estuary from a natural moat into a through road. The Huangmao High Cross Sea Channel extends all the way, radiating the economic influence of the Greater Bay Area to the western region of Guangdong. Together, these mega-projects form a cluster of links across rivers and seas, outlining the bright future of the Greater Bay Area and building up the dreams and transportation power in the new era.